My fellow citizens of Earth, it is with great humility and worthiness that I accept your appointment to the Vice Presidency. As we all know, our planet has had its share of problems. A wildlife that's grown increasingly more hostile. The occasional horde of killer mutant robot creatures. Protesters that block traffic and wake us up on weekends. I know I'm not the smartest tool in the shed, but I am a tool nonetheless. A tool that brings hope and peace and so many other things that tested well in polls these past few months. I have traveled this planet. I have met its citizens, seen its wonders, and I learned something. I learned that even if I'm not the most qualified person for this job, I darn well intend to look good while doing it. I can honestly say that there is no other planet I'd rather be vice president of. Thank you, citizens of Earth.